Like the difference between a dog and a wolf is just thousands of years of breeding. My dog Marshall, have you ever met Marshall? Sweetest fucking animal that's ever existed. But he's an ancestor of a wolf. They've turned him into this thing through thousands of years of breeding.
Just like they're trying to do to men.
Exactly. That's what they're trying to do.
Where's Andrew Tate when you need him?
Yes, that's like this toxic femininity shit or masculinity. It's like, right. Oh, you mean the men who carved the world. You just don't think you need them because you don't need them right now.